An embattled sheriff is out, and now a leader is stepping in and making history. Melody Maddox was sworn in as DeKalb County's 50th sheriff and is the first woman to hold the position. Jeffrey Mann retired as sheriff last month. And Maddox is a graduate of Morris Brown. She has been in law enforcement for 23 years. Now to some other top stories we're following on this Tuesday morning.